Cheesy egg sandwich roll.
Take 3 eggs biscuit nicely. Add 1 tablespoon of pepper cumin powder. Add the salt and mix it.
Add an onion, chop it nicely.
Mix it all together.
Brush the pan with oil.
Pour the egg mixture.
Take a cup of cottage cheese.
Spread the cheese in omelet.
Spread the sandwich bun and place over it.
Close it with a lid.
Once it's ready, we'll open.
Once again, press the bun nicely. Slowly flip it in the plate. Then dredge the pan with oil or butter. Place over the omelet slowly on it.
Now the cheesy egg sandwich is ready to roll with ketchup.
Now the sandwich bun is hiding inside the omelet.
Yahoo! Delicious, Mama!
If you like this video, thumbs up and click and subscribe my channel. It's my Mama Videos. Bye!